Hello, I'm Fred Blankenship. A warrant filed today says the father accused of leaving his son in a hot car for nearly 8 hours checked his car at lunch. Police say witnesses saw Justin Ross Harris go out to his car and open the driver's door to place something inside. Hours later, he returned to the car and drove off, then stopped at a nearby shopping center to pull the child from the car. According to the warrant, that morning, Harris put 22-month-old Cooper in the car seat after eating breakfast a short distance from his office. He then drove to work and left the boy strapped inside. Harris is charged with murder and child cruelty.